So this for a three to get to 19 under par for Fabrizio Zanotti, and he's made it! What a round of golf from the little Paraguayan. 63, 9 under par, and a two-shot lead, and he's now going to have a wait, but he'll be